Hey everyone, I'm Abbi Jacobson and I voice Katie Mitchell in The Mitchells versus Machines. And today we're gonna play Fun in the Blank. Favorite kitchen appliance or gadget? My coffee grinder, because I love coffee so much. Last person I went to a movie with? Myself. Favorite camp game? Light as a feather, stiff as a board. Favorite fruit? This is difficult. This is really difficult. I'm gonna say it's a toss-up between a blackberry and a raspberry. Last article of clothing I bought. I'm gonna say this blouse I'm wearing. Favorite holiday greeting? Happy holidays. What? What's this question? Favorite weird animal? Armadillo. Favorite outdoor recreational activity? Hiking. Age when I got my first cell phone? 16. Growing up, me and my family loved going on road trips, but one trip in particular was quite memorable. On that road trip, I remember driving for over 16 days just exploring the great forest of coffee grinders in search of a legendary tree trunk carved in the shape of my left earlobe. What we found instead was a very hungry, very grumpy grizzly bear who ambushed us while we were playing light as a feather, stiff as a board in our tents. Luckily, we remembered that we should loudly yell, "Eat more blackberries!" in order to scare it off. Then we decided to take on a new challenge by scaling the tallest mountain we could find by using just this blouse I'm wearing. When we got to the peak of the mountain, I stepped out onto the ledge and I hollered, "Happy holidays!" It echoed for a long time. When we finally got back down from the mountain, our car was gone. Turns out a couple of armadillos broke into it and drove off. So we hiked to get home instead.